Wagon like TV. We're gonna play our song Sad Day. Single Sad Day, only released it there about a month ago, and it's in Tower Records, and it can be bought by myself too. If you see me around the streets, I'm sure I'll have a few copies in my bag.
I think it's online as well.
Yeah, it is. The album's online too. But the new single Sad Day, which is on the album, we re-recorded Sad Day to make it a bit more upbeat for clubs and people want to dance and whatever.
The B-side,
we have a B-side too.
Which isn't on the album, so.
Single off the next album.
Hopefully we all stay together for the next album.
We'll see.
Also, you can find us on MySpace and some Furey Music, and from there you can connect to Facebook.
Yeah.
So we're all over the net at the moment.
Few gigs coming up as well. Festival or Cultures coming up. With the Milk Festival. First gay and lesbian festival, yeah, which would be pretty cool, like, you know,
that's where we're coaching, it's Sundering.
Yeah, and then we have one or two others. We're doing the music review anniversary, it's in American soil. We're doing that next week.
Fourth of July. Sunday.
And then we're doing the Apollo sessions, FIX night. We're doing that 1 year anniversary. So that's what we're doing for the rest of the summer at the moment until people want to fuck us into
business. That's our lives.
Yeah. That's what we do. Okay.
Sit in a wagon playing music. Good fun.